Okay, this is the double dead bug. This is going to be laying flat on the floor. We want to maintain that nice arch in the low back. We don't want it to increase or decrease at all during this exercise, as both the arms and the legs reach down to the floor. So it's going to look like this. So as we're laying here, notice there's a little bit of an arch in the low back. We don't want to flare it up to the ceiling or flatten it to the ground. So we're going to get up into legs on the tabletop, hands to the ceiling. Keeping that arch in the low back, you're going to slowly drop your hands to the floor and heels to the floor and come back up. We want to be almost OCD in our desire for perfection of not letting the core move at all. That is the key component to this exercise. And that is the double dead bug.